Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to Tracker Trap Gaming, where we are playing some Stellaris. And where I left off last time, we are working on colonizing the Alpha Centauri system. How far along are we there? 24 months to complete this colony, so another 2 years for this colony to be built. Let's see. We have the solar system, and we have not colonized any other planets. However, I do plan on making my way out to Sirius to colonize that place at some point. Let's see. Our mining ship is currently building a mining station up here. I believe I got a setup to do, three plus orders, so he'll be building mining stations for all those locations. And then we can work on expanding out. Otherwise, we have one weird little cloud thing there. It's super powerful. My ships can't handle that at this time frame. All right, well, let's get the pause going. We do also have a mining mandate, I recall. Not what I meant to do. I meant to look at
system survey complete.
Search. Survey speed. Life batteries, okay. So he's gonna come around and do this little leg. So, my goal for this is gonna be my primary playthrough. I'll play other games off camera, if you will, but this is going to be my primary thing to try and get things moving with this game, with this whole YouTube channel idea. So I'm going to do Stellaris. I'm going to try and play it through either until I reach a point of nothing really happening, or it's just there's no more point in doing anything, or I hit the end game, I get destroyed, whatever it takes. No point to do it at normal speed. Right now, anyways, we haven't even found another alien race. So, we're doing our exploration, we're doing our research. What do we got here? Bam. Not what I meant to hit. Alright, we have encountered some form of alien vessels. Let's take a look at you, shall we? Move you off to the side. This might be a real... Oh, hold the phone. That looks remarkably close to... Oh. Why are you all red? Okay, so that's because we're going the same way that they just hyperspaced into. So here we are here. Bam. Look at that. Bam. This guy actually looks pretty much identical to our ship. Okay. So let's begin that. Researching. Because their ships are just like ours.
An alien empire has established communications.
They were fast. Holy cow, it's the Vulcans! Sorry, couldn't help it. It just seems like they're Vulcans. No, they're militaristic. Militarist and... maybe more like Romulan? I bring greetings from Emperor Tetran, the undisputed ruler of the hegemony of Fisok. Respect our borders and keep out of our affairs. And perhaps our mighty fleets will refrain from visiting your wares. All right, so we have first alien encounter. The news that we have encountered intelligent alien life for the first time is spreading like wildfire. Throughout the United Earth Space Exploration Agency, our citizens are fascinated by these beings, and in the media is full of reports and speculation on their culture and society. The revelation that we are not alone in the galaxy has largely been greeted with celebration on Earth. Just like us, the aliens appear to be relative newcomers on the galactic stage, and their level of technology is similar to our own. All right. Well. Oh. They have multiple science ships flying around here.
Groot Shalak.
Danger to themselves if left to their own devices. So their fleet power is overwhelming compared to ours. Naval capacity is equivalent. Okay, so they've been building up their ships. I wanted to do agreement whatsoever. What do we have? A lot of minerals. So they've got a pretty vast territory down here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 stars currently under their control. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We're about the same. Oh, no, we got one more star. Just by placement of that one star. We need the next system. They're militarists, so they could be heavily this or this right here, maybe. But if we cage them off too far, then they're really not going to want to be very friendly with us at all.
Suruk Apektal.
See. Wasteful desert. My goodness. Eye for talent. Champion of the people and space miner. Well. So now, if I have that. Where's our fleet? Bernard Star System. Right there. Can we now go over here? It's unsurveyed, but now it's considered explored. Let's send our fleet out that way. So now we have space pirates. Do want to make sure we grab Sirius.
Hostile fleet detected.
Okay, so we might be in trouble here. Towards the Sol system, they are already in Sol.
System survey complete.
This is our face, first space-to-space battle. Looks like they're kind of jumping it. Oh, it worked. Blowing up.
Research complete.
Retreat of First Fleet from recent battle in the Sol system seems to have hit the Admiral has resolved never to quit the field again, being intent instead to fight to the last in her next engagement. So now we have no fleet that can defend us. Engineering research. We finished up our research. We need to build more ships.
Construction complete.
And the mining stations have been completely built. They're going to
station under attack. Too
do we merge? Oh, that did merge him. Okay. No, it did not. There we are. Merge.
Construction complete.
Okay. Now, send our ships over to here. Return to port. Let's see. Yep, killed all three of them. Okay. Meanwhile, not auto update. Armor. Point defense, huh? Okay, you already got the black battery. Okay. Until we clear out the starbase out there, we won't be able to go down there. With the goal of cutting off our enemies from getting anywhere near us. They are really up. They've already taken that place. Okay.
System survey complete.
Yay. Our science ship is probably about ready to be doing a whole lot of nothing. So they said somewhere in the Bernard system, and I want to blow them out. Blow up their station. Hopefully they haven't had a chance to rebuild any new ships.
Colony established.
Alright, our colony is fully established on Alpha Centauri. Ships are in tight formation.
Hostile station engaged.
Strike formation and engaging the enemy. Thank you. this thing up in no time. Join a pirate station in the Benign Star System and recovered its booty. It's a strong room module. Excellent. Now then, head back for some repairs. We take a look at this. They lost one station, we lost nothing. Good job, Kamiko Miura. Anybody of, pretty sure that was Japanese descent, anybody who knows that language better than me, feel free to file a complaint if I royally mess that up. Build a star base out here. Alright. Let's go ahead and speed all this along. I want to be trying to take care of expanding a little bit more this way. What's my science ship doing right about now? Okay, it's in orbit. Okay, go ahead. And we'll start checking out some of these planets. Way. What are you? What do we have? Okay. What can we do? We're going to send our science ship out this way. Survey system. And I am going to go on a nice... Must click there. We're gonna go like that for right now. I want to take a look at this. Let's take a look at Earth. Build ourselves a new science ship, shall we? We are going to go ahead and recruit a new science team member.
Construction complete. Construction complete.
So they will be ready to go. And our new science ship is ready to go. Assign a leader. You're gonna come up this way. Survey system. Survey system. Survey system. Oh, shoot. Survey system. Survey system. Survey that system. Sitting on a nice long journey. After that, we'll see where we go from there.
An alien empire has established communications.
The Gassi Empire. Speak on behalf of the Gassi Empire, and I come with a message for your depraved species. As long as you stay out of our internal affairs and treat our great leader emperor with reverence, there may yet be peace between our nations. They're xenophobic. I need to get some other chips in here. That's what I need to do. Everybody's got two science ships, but now I got one. Or two science ships. So they're way up there. We're pretty small, comparatively. And we need to build up bigger ships. They don't like us. Why don't they like us? Xenophobic and egalitarian rabble. Investors, the ruler of trades, architectural sense, and eye for talent. Okay. Why are you just sitting there? Outpost now. Man. Build that outpost.
Groot Shalak.
Not only are egalitarian rabble, but they overall were pretty decent. They are wary. I want to explore that wormhole sooner rather than later. We need to collect the Sirius system because that's another planet we could colonize potentially. Damn, they are approaching us fast.
System survey complete.
Ocean. Arid world, that'll probably be more for them. Alpine world. Want to claim that place.
System
too.
Survey complete.
Okay, so we have not. Excellent. Build cost is minus 5% and build speed plus 25%. Excellent. New research.
System survey complete.
Let's see. Put some star bases out that way. You know what we need a new construction ship too. You know what else we need to do? We need to check out the surface here.
System survey complete.
Build a farm. And build a power plant.
Construction complete. Evading hostile fleet.
Oh my. Large asteroid is heading towards the planet on a direct collision course. Impact the surface, consequences would be disastrous. The asteroid. Oh my.
Situation log updated. System survey complete.
We have detected what appears to be a naturally occurring subspace phenomenon on the edge of the Ferrithian system. A rift in the subspace, or in the very fabric of space-time, has formed, creating a wormhole that our scientists speculate may provide a conduit through subspace to another wormhole located somewhere else in our galaxy. Depending on where the second wormhole is located, this could potentially allow ships to travel from one end of the galaxy to the other in a matter of days. Unfortunately, this wormhole, like the vast majority of its kind, is inherently unstable. Any vessels foolish enough to pass through it would be ripped apart in seconds. So we need to do some sort of research to stabilize it, huh? Alright, the fleet is moving in to engage in battle.
Anomaly found.
The asteroid was approaching Alpha Centauri Prime on a collision course, has been destroyed, with their doom averted. Our jubilant citizens of the planet have taken to the streets in celebration. A scan of the remaining fragments also revealed that the asteroid consisted largely of valuable minerals. We have collected what we could. So we gained a whole bunch of minerals. You guys. Feel free, head back. Another wormhole. Pause. There appears to be another ship here. This is unlike any ship we've ever discovered.
Ships upgraded. System survey complete.
Here. Come back. Build mining stations there.
Construction complete.
Some form of alien vessel. Huh. Increased tradition. It is a reliable alternative for transporting VIPs or delivering messages that can't be trusted to FTL communications. This will tie our far-flung colonies much more closely together. I'm gonna try to be somewhat peaceful, but I mean, you do have to maintain a military strong point, you know. Arctic world. Not very hospitable for us. It's an arid world out that way.
An alien empire has established communications.
We are deep in their territory. Archon Ragia sends towards regards from the ruling council of the Hathgum Commonwealth. We hope for a productive relationship with your people, but be warned that our military will respond to any transgressions near our space with maximum effort. Cooperation. Well, let's throw this one. Okay, so we're going that way. That's fine. environmental world, right?
Research
we're
complete.
We're going to end up in a war. I can already tell that much. Talking about engineering. Some better armor.
Incoming transmission.
The galaxy presents enough, just entering into a non-aggression. New research for the physics departments. Let's go with blue lasers. Soul shipyards.
System survey complete.
How about Alpha Centauri? Starbase.
Evading hostile fleet.
You are not in combat.
System survey complete.
Okay, maybe you are in combat. Jeez Louise. I wasn't every other iteration of this game I've played, I have not had issues with people attacking me like that.
Construction complete.
Commonwealth is actually a great people to try and get in on our good sides with, huh? Its relative power of empires is not so great.
Special project complete. Situation log updated.
Energy credits. Oh, sorry. Energy credits. Instant track. Oh. Control of them.
Construction complete. Construction complete.
All that terribly close. Oh no, that's right there. I would have to say. Starbase outpost there. Survey system. Where's our first fleet? We have up to 20 ships, huh? Shipyard. Let's do a gun battery. Wait, this will add 2 torpedo weapon slots to the starbase. Gun battery. Excellent. Sol Station is a shipyard. Make a good, nice, long line right there.
Hostile fleet detected. Mining station lost. Construction complete. Spaceport under attack. Situation log updated. Research complete.
We're going to lose this entire system. Ascension perk slot.
System survey complete.
Research seed +10.
Construction complete.
We just lost the solar system, I bet, didn't we? Yep, looks like it.
System survey complete.
Repair. We lost one Corvette. So there's six.
Research complete.
No orders, hey?
Incoming transmission.
Not aggression.
Construction complete.
Survey, and survey, provided they don't have any issues with us. Slavery policy, so we don't really like them all that much either. Now we're gonna have the border friction included onto ours. Alright, so we have met three alien races, one's just about cut off. Yeah, we left him one little avenue over there to easily expand. These guys don't like any of their current neighbors, so I will probably try to keep them more contained. Which actually, they're pretty well contained. Without conquering people, they can't really get anywhere else. Except maybe via some wormholes if they get the wormhole stuff. What are you? Gateway. What the heck is a gateway? Activation by upgrading the gateway. Oh my. This megastructure is intriguing. I ended up going maybe I should have added in the, or use the, Systems Alliance pack mod thing that I have. Where's our science ships? Survey the system and this system. You are way out here. Okay. So, trade deal duration. Okay. Start building mining stations there. Mining stations. Oh no! I ran out of resources! And our engineering. Autocannon? Large caliber ballistic weapon fires.
Complete.
Case-based shells. The main advantage of these cannons is the high rate of fire. Or we can go for destroyer. Let's unlock our destroyers. I want to get bigger ships out there in the fleet, if you will. We built two orbital research facilities. Faction founded. Protection trust. Let's take a look at these guys. Legislating a passive steady stance on native interference will please them. Okay. No purges. All refugees welcome. Diplomacy traditions. Federated. Joining a federation will please. Take a look at some stuff here. Government, no? Traditions, that's that. Policies and edicts. Makes them a little happier with us. Alright, so... Yes. Okay, so we've expanded a bit. I still want to colonize down here in Sirius. It's going to be a dangerous area to colonize. Well, no, we're actually pretty friendly with them, aren't we? See, they like us a bit. We got a little border friction, but we got, that might actually be causing us. No, we got good trust going on. Up here, oops. We have minus 20, interference policy, minus 5, xenophobia, minus 20. Well, then we got going for us is the charismatic ruler leadership there. They have a good opinion of us. Look over here. They don't like them at all. And they don't like them at all. They're a new contact, so they're having issues with them. Oh. We don't really like their slavery policy. Okay, I didn't realize they have a slavery policy. So far, we could end up in a bad issue right here, because we got guys over here who we're not very good with, and guys over here. All right, everybody, I'm going to call it quits right here. We have met three alien races with enough evidence here and here, there and there, for possibly up to two more alien races to meet up with, and we will see what we find out. We've expanded our territories, got another planet to colonize when we have the opportunity. Shouldn't take too long. I'm going to flesh out my fleet and enlarge it. Make some bigger ships because I'm working on researching destroyers right now. Newer guns, all that good stuff. Alright folks, if you like this video, please give me a thumbs up. If you want to see more, feel free to subscribe, and I will catch you guys on the other side. Bye-bye.